swing that right leg around, cross it over the left.
You've heard of yoga, but what about aerial yoga?
Like you're Superman. Seriously, like you're some kind of a superhero.
Yes, that's right. Yoga.
It's a silk that hangs from the ceiling.
In the air.
I mean, you're upside down. Who gets to do that very often? You're doing poses that you see in, like, Chinese acrobats or things like that. You know, the Batman pose where you're basically flying like Superman. I mean, it's aerial yoga. Whoever does that in Evansville or anywhere.
One of the big things that people love to do is go upside down. So we do inversions, and that's really cool. It's just, it's a lot of fun. It's something different.
Over an hour of stretching and strengthening that turns your workout routine upside down, quite literally.
Do a lot of core. It's and a lot of upper body. We hit lower legs. You hit all body parts, really.
Everything. And you don't realize it until after you get home. And let me tell you, then you're going to feel it. You take it to the stairs and everything. But, I mean, it's your abs, it's your core, your arms, your legs. You will feel it.
And whether you're a pro or just a beginner, aerial yoga certainly takes that get fit resolution to new heights.
Oh, it's a lot of fun. It's really different. I mean, we connect the breath with the movement just like we do in yoga. That's the requirement of the classes. You have to breathe the whole time. But it's lots of fun.
Beautiful.
From the Ascension St. Vincent YMCA, Jessica Wimsatt.
And smile, because we're all happy to be here.
Eyewitness News.